Also life. Okay. And I'm back. So let's do one more run, maybe two. What I'm gonna try and do is sell the Chimera head to the monster parts shop, and then, depending on how that goes, well, lucky not depending on how that goes. This is gonna be an easy part. I'm gonna head back to. I'm gonna try the Vampire Lord one more time. Now that I've leveled up some. I don't want to spend too much time in this dungeon, like doing good grinding on the stream. And grinding's all right with like playing on your own time and putting on a podcast or listening to a CD or music or something outside of the game, but entertaining Let's Plays it does not make. That's just gonna get appraised and sold. Basically, the conclusion of the Monster Shop quest is the spouse going or girlfriend going, okay, maybe my boyfriend is actually providing a needed service, and it's okay. Probably stock pick up on transfer potions before I head back in anyway. But those are actually kind of important. Lots of this axe. But yes, this. Yeah. I played enough Diablo though that you want to always want to make sure you have enough scrolls of Town Portal. One, two, more guiding staff just for good measure. I have chance for potion, you have chance for potion. Head back to town, level up some spells. Let's craft some spells. Rita Hardy and Zyba Stone. Barrett's. Ooh, that's a new one. Let's save my game. And let's try fighting the Vampire Lord one more time. See if we can get it. And we'll just do this until, like, as our wrap up for each session would be basically, and for the, after we've done a bit, or once we've done a, whenever we do a big level up is just until we beat the vampire. Do a big level up, try taking on the vampire again, and then if we don't win.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.